And the refraction room. Master your brand new refract ability. Shield toss. See how that's different from her normal barrier ability that she has. She stands like that, it's dead now. Alright, so next to throw your shield, leaving you vulnerable, catch it to boost your next attack or ability. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was surprised by how many rocks there were too. Yeah. Sorry. I like that increase the attack for any type of, not necessarily for the shield itself. Make nice between people like them though. I definitely like that better than a regular movie. Rage. Get over there to all of them. That increases the shield damage too. Running toss. It looks like a no. That's weird, I can't hit them while they're zapped. Through too fast. Yeah, I don't know why it came all the way straight at me, though. She hits people when it lands on them. It's interesting. Need ability, but it's definitely not good for speed. Too many hats. damage. Here's the axe when it activates on proximity. Buggers. I didn't notice it above me. Dummy. About the charging ability. Sucks too, it doesn't do the bonus damage to can't collect keys that way, interesting. Yeah, it sucks that the items can be used in the toss system. We'll be right back. to my ram. Here. Never know what you're gonna get. Thank you. awkwardness of going, now I gotta run over there every time that I toss the shield. That earlier snafu trying to figure out how to use the shield properly, but mostly a clean run. Any problems though? A lot slower than some of the other ones trying to do the whole toss, now I gotta go get the shield, now I gotta line myself up to go hit the one again. Except the fact that I can't use items with the shield makes it not as efficacious as it could be, unless you're like not grabbing items altogether, then by all means. Still like it better than a regular ability though.